And a Chattanooga man is in stable condition after he was shot multiple times in the head when he tried to fight off robbers on Thursday. The incident happened at 1103 Arlington Avenue. The 38-year-old man is listed in stable condition.